Ashutosh Gowarikar's dream project Panipat has been hitting the headlines from quite some time now. The film has Arjun Kapoor essaying the role of Peshwa Sadashiv Rao Bhau and Bollywood's Khalnayak Sanjay Dutt portraying the role of the Afghan ruler Ahmad Shah Abdali. Recently, the trailer of the film has been released on the internet and is garnering a lot of appreciation from the audience across the country. But now, the depiction of Ahmad Shah Abdali has become a cause of concern, with ex-Afghan ambassador to India Dr Shaida Abdali replying to Sanjay Dutt's tweet, hoping Panipat has kept Indo-Afghan ties in mind. According to a report, the Afghanistan embassy have written to the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, expressing their concerns over portrayal of Abdali's character in Ashutosh's film. The film is set to release on December 6th.